Today, we are gonna fix SourceTree not opening problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is a solution that has worked for me and many other people. After trying this solution, your problem will be resolved as well. To do this, we click on this PC. Then, click on Local Disk C. After that, click on Users. There should be a folder with the same name as our Windows account. We double click on this folder. After that, we need to open the App Data folder. If you don't see this folder, what we need to do is click on View. After doing this, go to the Show section and click on Hidden Items. Then, click on the App Data folder. Click on Local. After that, we open the Atlassian folder. Here, we delete everything except the SourceTree file. We close this and open SourceTree. After opening SourceTree, you can complete the registration process and check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall SourceTree. Uninstalling and reinstalling can often be effective in resolving such issues. To do this, we go to the search section and open control panel. After that, click on uninstall a program. We find SourceTree among our programs and right click on it. Then, click on uninstall. We have uninstalled SourceTree. Now, we will open our browser to download it again. After opening our browser, click on download for Windows. And then, click on download again. We have downloaded the setup file. Now, you can install SourceTree again and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.